So, my set list is kind of loose because we have a lot of time to play, and so I was thinking I'd just kind of make it up as I go along. Has anybody seen Starship? Yeah, so we can do a Starship song, baby. How many people want to hear Beauty? How many people want to hear Status Quo? So this is a song called Status Quo. From the latest musical called Starship. For those of you who don't know what Starkid is, it's a musical theater company that's online. You can check it out. It's a little different from my folk stuff you're gonna hear. I almost said a bad word, but I didn't. So this song is called Status Quo.
It starts when you're questioning the answer and giving up before you've begun. It locks all the doors, it increases the pressure, and in a flash, your time is up before it's done. And you won't know how it can feel to feel at all. So I say no, no, the status quo wants to be normal.
What is it? What is it? Who cares about it? What is it? People tell me that. I'm on that one before. Title wants to be na 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 na
na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na
strong I am. I'm not defined by boundaries they can never understand. I'm so much more than status quo.
Wants to be just another pipe dreamer stuck on the bottom floor.
And I know, oh, it's time to go. Everything that I wanted, but I think that I might have made it so. When I said no, 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 status quo. Oh no, the status quo.
So let's go through the 101 of Darren's shows. Number one is he's gonna forget lyrics all the time. Number two is he's gonna start sweating a lot. Which sounds cool, but it's extremely gnarly. So for the front row, if you get a little bit of a shower, see, you act excited, but forgive me in advance for whatever diseases you get because of set sweat. So let's slow it down a little bit.